Hey guys, Josh here from Accelerate Off-Grid Touring. Once again, I have Mr Invicta, Sean the man himself, here to talk about some new batteries that they've released. Pretty much, these are what they call their super slim range. So they do a 100 amp and a 200 amp. What's the reasoning in going for a super slim?
Well, as you know, mate, all the new vehicles coming out, they keep taking away all our good battery spots. So behind seats have gotten slimmer, under drawer cavities are getting smaller. So we thought, let's bring out a battery that that fits those spaces better.
Cool, so run me through this one here. What's this one?
So this is our 100 amp version. It has 150 amp constant current output capability. As you can see, multiple connections for both input and output, so it makes your wiring a hell of a lot easier. So dimensions wise, we're looking 65 wide, we're looking 520 long, and we're looking 315 high. All right, so that's gonna fit a lot of those cavities. We've got, as I said, we've got 150 amp constant current output, 100 amp constant input, no problems at all. Coming in at 15 kilos, yep, so still nice and light, even though it is a very robust metal case. Yep.
The large one next to it, what's the specs, what's the size, what's
that one for? So this is our 200 amp version.
Yep.
It has a 250 amp constant current output with a 500 peak, so you're looking up to a 3000 watt inverter on that guy now.
Cool.
Which is very impressive,
that's
obviously,
impressive.
We're happy with
that. The big questions in cars is how big inverters can we go?
Well, that's the other thing, we're getting a lot more people wanting to do draw systems in the back,
yep,
and stash a battery under there, but then they tell us they want to do an induction cooktop or something outrageous. That's why we've gone for this one with the higher output BMS, just to meet those needs.
So pretty much what's the specs on the 200 amp?
So your height and your width are going to be the same, so 65 and 315, but you're looking 870 long. So it is a very long battery, but we've done that keeping it narrow and long because it fits under those drawers a lot better that way.
And weight?
26 kilos for this one.
And max charge input, discharge input?
So 250 output. Amp constant current output. You'll be able to put around about 150 in, but obviously no one's got a DC-DC that big anyway, so.
Oh, don't tempt me.
Yeah, if you want to do it, do it.
And mounting orientation, is there any limitations where we can mount them, how we can mount them?
So the only thing is, not out in the weather because they're not as IP rated, because you can get ingress through those, around those Anderson plugs, but outside of that, any orientation that it fits is going to be fine.
So I can see on both these batteries that there's display screens on them. What's that for?
Absolutely, so we figured if people are mounting them in a canopy or somewhere where the battery is actually accessible and they don't want to play around with the Bluetooth thing, we threw a monitoring screen on the front here as well. So you can actually cycle through voltage and percentage left on the screen itself.
So it doesn't show amps in out?
No, so that won't give you any information about what's going on live. It'll just tell you what percentage the battery's at and what voltage the battery's at. If you want extra information, obviously that is all available in the Bluetooth app as always.
Same app as all the other Invicta range?
So Invicta obviously has two apps. We've got our Deep Cycle and our Hybrid app. These ones will run with our Invicta Hybrid app. 5-year full replacement warranty backed by Invicta nationally, of course.
Thanks once more for watching another one of our brilliant videos. If you have any further questions or want some more information around these, they will be available on our online store probably by the time this video is out. In the meantime, you can find them at
invictalithium.com.au
and obviously our website accelerateoffgrid.com.au, and we'll pretty much be available for installs as well very soon. Watch this space and thanks once more.